YouTube, I'm going to show you my Lego gun that actually shoots. And there's one thing about this gun. It has a cocker and you would simply pull this back and then fire. But now I'm going to put a round in it and then pull it back and then fire it. And it shoots stuff like that, but I just want to show you the mechanism for this video. But I'm just going to show you this. So this is the mechanism. So when you pull it back, that thing clicks in front of it. And when you release it, this thing releases it. So pull it back, pull the trigger, and this thing releases it. So pull it back, then release it. And that is how it works. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And comment, rate, subscribe. Okay, thank you for watching.